Two. You know what you have to do, is it? It is an open question for all the four houses, all the four teams. Yes or no? So you have to be very alert now on words. You have to think and then answer, because if the answer or the response is incorrect, you will be losing marks. In the first round, did you lose marks for an incorrect response? No. But this round onwards, you will be losing marks for incorrect option, incorrect response. So answer when you are very much sure. The first question. Only captains will answer. That means you will tell the captain, na? Otherwise, four children in the same group would be answering. You can pass your question to the captain. So the answer will be accepted only from the question. The captain. They will pass the answer to the captain. Ready?
Yes.
Be very attentive. What is the simple past form of the verb buy? BUY. Spell it.
BOUGHT.
Correct. The simple past form of the word BUY is BOUGHT. What? Next question. A computer operating system has two parts. What are they? A computer operating system has two parts. What are they?
Hardware and software.
No.
External and internal?
No. Now everyone can answer as such. No. It's kernel and shell. Next, what device is used to break an electric circuit?
The switch.
Yes, an electric switch. Very good, Mercury. Next question, what is the computer monitor also known as? Yes?
Screen.
Some other name?
PC?
No. No. Computer monitor.
Desktop?
No. I want a very specific answer. What you are saying are all synonyms. Correct. Visual display unit. But none of the teams get any marks for this question. Next. Ek pant do kaaj ka arth kya hota? Next time I'll not consider this because you're not allowing me to complete the question. एक कार्य से दो फायदे. Next, who was the first Mughal emperor? Which one was it? बोलो. Babur. Correct. But I'll grant it to Apollo. Next, say the most correct antonym for the word blunt. Yes, correct answer. Next question, which rational number has no reciprocal?
Zero.
Correct. Zero has no reciprocal. Next, who discovered the proton? This one.
James Chadwick.
No, incorrect answer.
Goldstein.
Goldstein is the correct answer, but none of you will get the points. Next. You need to be very patient and listen carefully. How is Sundar Pichai better known as professionally? Apollo. CEO of the Google. Okay. CEO of Google.
Here we come to the end of round two.